Alright, sup guys, so I'm back. Well, not really, I'm back. Alright, so I tried this out. And I'll show you guys just how wide this thing actually is, because it's ridiculous. Come on, unfold. She's ridiculous how long it is. I mean, it's 20 meters, so it's fine. 60 feet? Ish. Not exactly, but definitely ish. But I'm definitely gonna have more than enough Definitely gonna have enough silage bales. And I know I get 80, just going 80% going up and down. So if I get, what, 50% doing this one way, I'll be alright. Which I'll get a little bit more, so I'll miss a row or two on the way back. You are not the one that needed to change. This is the one that I should have changed. Oh well, things happen. And I'm gonna end up with a crap ton of bales, I already know that. But that's not a big deal. Reason being is I'd like to have a crap ton of bales. The more bales I have, the more money I make, so it benefits me to have more. I don't even know what the price of silage actually can get up to. $3.43. And then you stop and you realize that I don't know how much grass I'm honestly gonna have. Because I'm going to have a bunch, probably, I would think a minimum of 300,000. No, I'm going to have way more. No, fool. And I need it folded, otherwise I'm not gonna fit by my conveyor belts. And if I can't fit in here, well then I'm not making bales. I'm probably gonna put a lot of my bales over there. Mainly because it just kind of makes a little bit of sense. It's not picking grass up. Oh, that's just the spot where it won't pick it up at. So it might have been 28. Or it might just be 26, who knows? I do wish I had where I had more bales. Oh, there's two more that I can do. Okay, that's kind of weird, but okay, sure, yeah. I was hoping to actually unload them. your setback. It's fine, because I will figure out a way to make this work. Which I think it already is on the slope. Yeah. So if I face it this way, it should just dump it. That, or I just need to go get my other bale trailer. Run down now. Go on, go down. At some point, it's gotta roll down the hill, I would think. No, that one playing on. Well, I was hoping it was gonna run down. How much more grass do I have that needs to come up here? A lot. There's going to be a lot of bales to pick up over there. Maybe I should not have gone with a standalone baler. Maybe I really should have gone with an idiot cuber. I thought one of the small idiot cube balers. No, maybe I should have just gone with a silo. those wrapped bales are better because it's less to deal with. And I like dealing with less hassle. That's kind of why I'm doing this. Because it's not a bad setup. But it could be changed with a better baler. Ah, there's a round bale wrapper thing. Well, I think it works for square bales too, and it's kind of cool. I like square bales better anyway. But round bales are what this thing does, so. Can't complain too much, especially if I'm looking at doing animals. I wonder if I could get a better round bale or trailer. Okay, anything beyond this line here. Idea is to go get my other trailer. Trailer. This trailer is that would explain why the trap. I really don't know how to get the tractor off of this. There we go. That was definitely an interesting problem to have. Oh, you stupid thing, hook up to the bale. Come on. I really don't want to go buy a tractor that has grapples for this. Like, the range on this should be a lot better than what it is. For an auto loader, it should have just grabbed everything on it. In my opinion, anyway. so it has to literally hit it. Stuck like this, okay. I mean, at least it's not open. I mean, that part's definitely easy. The sad thing is we're not going to be selling bales today at all. That's normally something I save for December. And the reason is almost $400 per bale, or per thousand. And I want that. Loop back around. Well, my cat's waking back up again. But I think when I loop back around, this will be the last round of bales I make. Just because I need to go get a better baler. Or not a better baler, but a better, bale trailer. God, words are hard sometimes. My brain doesn't work. And then I'll need to load up my truck. Oh. Got other stuff in real life to do. Okay, so we'll have really close to 100% full. Alright. I can see there's grass that should still be getting picked up. Right up and over. Here we go. Okay, and why am I not making more bales? There we go, okay. Oh, well, that took care of some bales. Alright, I'll just back up a little bit more. Wait. So if this thing holds 28 minutes, need trailer holds 98,000 liters. So $33,000 worth of bales. Wrong vehicle. Thought I was in the bridge truck. Oh, this is not done loading. Well, crap. except you're gonna have to tighten it up, which isn't gonna be a problem. I'll just lag it like this. There, I can fit three more. That was weird. I'm guessing that that's how that bale works. As soon as it hits bale, it just auto locks. Alright, I'm gonna get this trailer out of here since it's full. I think I'm gonna leave this one here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you in the next one. See you guys later. Bye.